right. That's me right now. I'm here right now.
Yes.
Nobody did it but God.
Yeah.
Amen. Lord.
Thank you.
It's sure been good to me. All right. For our scripture this morning, I call your attention to the book of Ephesians, the 5th chapter, first and second verse. Be therefore followers of God as dear children, and walk in love as Christ also has loved us, and has given himself for us as an offering and as a sacrifice to God for a sweet-smelling savior. I read Ephesians 5th chapter, 1st and 2nd verse. The Lord have a blessed reading here and do us all before.
Amen.
Thank you. Amen.
Amen.
Everybody ready to call?
Thank you. Good morning.
Good morning.
I tell you, I can testify to this. No matter what you've been through, no matter what you're going through, go ahead. I dare you call Jesus.
Jesus.
Oh, yeah, I dare you do it.
Yes, Lord.
And let me tell you, when I got through calling, everything got all right.
Amen. Thank you.
Y'all, how about my people? Why?
Thank you. put your mind on the problem, solve it. Bless you. We're not going to keep you out all day. This is September. This year. Almost time to break out to again. Goodness time, it's been like a roll.
Yes, it do.
I don't know if it's because we get older.
Uh-huh.
And we pay more attention to time.
Yeah.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
All right, thank God, let me live, get older.
Okay.
All right. Is there anything else? Don't forget our church anniversary. Pastor Mike is going to do the church anniversary for us. Amen. Invite somebody.
Amen.
Amen. Don't act like you want to be invited yourself.
Amen.
Invite somebody.
Yeah.
Amen. All right. I noticed that nobody invited you down for a biscuit or nothing. You put all the pictures on Facebook. You told him to do it, didn't you? Oh.
Will the choir please stand and walk around to the table, please?
didn't hear what you said. I didn't hear what you said. You're a church sister. You're a church. Be good.
Chapter 2, verse 14. If you have it, say amen.
Amen.
Of these things, put them in mind, remember, divine remember. Charge them before the Lord that they strive not about words that to no profit, but to the subverting of the hearers. Stay. Show thyself approved. Under God, a workman that needeth not be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. My personal walk with God. My personal walk with God. Paul says to Timothy, there are some things you need to put in the room. If you're going to walk this walk and do it right, there ought to be some things you need to remember. First thing I need to remember, I'm not the same person I used to be.
Yes. Right.
There is a change in my life.
Right.
I don't find joy and pleasure in things that I used to find joy and pleasure in. I used to go. I don't do things I used to do. And Paul said, you need to put these things in remembrance how that God has changed your life.
Yes.
Right. Is anybody here that said, I've been changed?
Yes.
If you can say you've been changed, you can say, I've been changed. Can understand is we'll be better people because we think that what others do will affect you. No, it don't affect me, it'll affect them.
Yeah.
If you do wrong, you think.
Right.
You wrong, man, you gonna take it.
Yeah.
Not me. And we need to understand.
Uh-huh.
I have to keep my own body in subjection.
Yes.
Right. Listen, I have preached to others. I myself become cast away. Three things in mind. You need to understand what you do will affect others. And everybody's not strong. Everybody can't take certain things. What do you do will affect God is and where God has brought you from and how he has blessed you. And go outside and cuss somebody. People will forget what you said in here. But
people will remember what you said outside. Oh, Lord, have mercy. I want to ask you something here. Listen. So then I must bring my, I know sometimes folks can make you mad enough to want to cuss. I understand. But you need to have your own self in control. You need to have control over your own mouth and over your own actions and what you do. Now somebody say you need to have control over yourself.
Yes.
Yes. I got to control me. You can't control me. I got to do that.
Right.
I can't control you. Lord, have mercy, have mercy. You got to make up your mind for yourself. I got to make up my mind for mine.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Listen, and no matter what you say about me, won't change.
Yeah.
No matter what I say about you, won't change you.
Yeah.
The only thing that's going to change us is remembering who we are. What we were, what God had brought us to.
Oh, Lord, have mercy.
Have you ever tried to get you to do something wrong and you remember?
Yeah.
And God has saved you.
Yeah.
And he said, no, I ain't going to do that.
Yeah.
What happened? I remember.
Yeah.
There's some things that are good to remember.
Yeah.
Do you have anything good to remember? I said, do you have anything to do? We can remember what we used to do.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Bro. Can you remember? Can you remember what you're doing now? What you did yesterday? What you did last? Do you remember what you did?
Alright.
Something to do. Look at him, baby.